entrega, por fin.
Another accomplishment this year was the alliance with our technology partner, HP, where together with the University of Zulia, we developed an interactive software for the preservation of the Wayuu dialect. At our Women's Center, Takashimaya, we have anywhere between 80 and 100 women. Well, our new addition this year is that now, every other week, these women are getting seminars on something: family planning, face hygiene, nutrition, and any other related topics. But education must go beyond the basics of reading, writing, and arithmetic. Two initiatives that we started this year that I'm so excited is the arts. Artists from Zulia came to Tepishi Talashi to work with the kids for a day. They worked with acrylics, with watercolors, they used their hands, their feet, and they created some amazing pieces. This turned out to be an incredible experience for everybody and an incredible success. The University of Zulia is going to start working on a yearly basis with the kids of Tepishi Talashi. Another great event we had was a concert in a great theater in Caracas called Teresa Carreño, where 167 musicians from a very famous orchestra called Orquesta de la Juventud Simón Bolívar performed, and 100% of the proceeds went to Wayuu Thai. After we did this concert, we thought, wait a minute, kids from indigenous communities are so musical. But what if we could bring music to our school? During the 70s, a man named Mr. Abreu started a program in Venezuela called El Sistema, where every kid have access to music. Together, we were able to join forces to start El Sistema at the Tepishi Talashi. All of this growth, all of these accomplishments, is because of you. Because of your generosity, your faith, your trust. On behalf of the Wayuu Thai Foundation team and myself, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.